So it's Thursday, January 28th, 2016. This is Bear Mountain Ski Resort to the right of me. Just doing some more of my documentation and stuff like that. And I'm interested to see what it's going to look like in 3 days or 4 days after the storm's done. We have a big storm coming in, and all the forecast models are sticking together. And when they usually stay together this far into it, it's pretty badass. So we'll see. So we're right here at Bear Mountain Ski Resort. And I'm gonna go just take a little cell phone video real quick. Nothing hardly. Hang on, I'll be right back. Golf course. Don't know if you can see it.